Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Learn Web Coding. My name is Durgesh Sahani and we are creating series of video tutorials where we are seeing how to create, how to execute PHP and MySQL on command line, and also we have seen how to create database backup and restore. Then we have created this backup script which create database backup and create a zip file. Now what I want to do is add it into cron job, okay, or create a cron job so that it create a backup on a regular time, okay. So what I want to do is here search for task scheduler, or even if you can't find, then open the control panel, and the control panel there is a administrative tools, click on that. If you click here, you will find task scheduler here, click on that. Now here, click on this task scheduler library. Here you can see these are the already created tasks. And if you want to create your own, click on this create task. Give any name. So I'm just going to say database backup, whatever you want, you can give here. Then triggers, create a triggers. And here you can set actual time when you want to execute it. So see, on schedule, at log, on when you start your system on that time, or these are the events when you can schedule. So I'm just going to say on schedule, one time daily. So if you want to execute it on daily or weekly or monthly, accordingly you can set up. And the time here you can set up, so at what time you want to execute it. So let's say daily, I want to execute it at this, whatever time you'll say here, and repeat task every hour or minute. So I think the minimum time is this 5 minutes. So I can't, I have to wait for 5 minutes at least to show you. So you can set it this one, or if you don't repeat, you want only once a day, then you should use this. And whatever time you want, like I want it to be executed at 12. 00:00 AM or PM, whatever the time suits you, you can set this. Now the it is enabled, and it will every day it will execute at this time. Now once it is done, then go to the action and create a new, and here this is the main part. Start a program, browse that. So I want to execute PHP file, right? So I have to go to PHP. So here we have PHP, and then you have to select php.exe file. Where is that? Here, open it. So now we have selected this, and here you have to specify the location of the file. So our file is located on D. Here we have tutorials, command line, and then DB backup. So our file is here at this location. So second argument, you have to specify like this slash db backup.php and click OK. Now everything is set up. OK. Now your task is created. Here you can see database backup, your task is created. If you want to test it whether it is working or not, then I'll show you here. And let me open this. I guess you are able to see now. See, I'm going to click on, let me reduce its size so that I can show you. See, I have selected this the task we have created, and click on this run. If everything is okay, then it should create. Yeah, here you can see one more file is created. I'm going to run it again. See, it's created. So it's mean it is working fine. Now every time whatever the time we have set over here, at that particular time it will execute every day. So this is how you can create a task scheduler or a cron job in Windows machine. And if you are on a Linux machine, then in that case you can use a cron tab. Okay, so this is all about this series, guys. I hope you understand how to execute PHP on command line, and same as MySQL, how to take database backup and restore it, how to create backup script, this one, and create a zip file and all. And finally, set up cron job in Windows machine. So this is all up. If you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you have any doubt, please let me know. And I'll come with some new interesting videos, tutorials. Till the time, thank you and thanks for watching.